Okay.
But I will, in Omarion's defense, okay, I will say that it takes a strong individual to go on stage with one dude that supposedly slept with your mama and a second dude.
Hold on.
That, whoa. Wait. Holy shit.
Hold on. So, what was that? Somebody he went on stage with somebody that supposedly slept with his mom.
Technical.
But I think. Whoa.
So supposedly, smashed his mama. Okay, no one knows.
I heard that. I heard that.
This is a live broadcast. I'm not gonna go into.
Right. Oh shit. All right.
That Lil Fizz was sleeping with his baby mama.
So,
a man to go on stage with two dudes that you don't really fool with like that. Every night,
that ain't moving.
Why everybody's on a stage? That takes a different type of man.
That's true.
So he's a bitch to me.
Congratulate him on not flipping out.
Nah, it's nothing.
No, we got to move some chairs, Lo. I'm with you, bro.
Thank you.
Hey, he said what y'all saying. He said if it was him, he said it would have been some bump in the back. Meaning like
being right, goddamn right.
Yeah, right, man.
Not the baby mama, man. You can't be wild.
How about the mama? Forget the baby mama. We on the mama right now.
On the flip side, everybody is like talking about how humble he is and all that stuff. I think this is just me though. Don't quote me on this.
I won't.
But I think
too late.
I think there might be some stuff in Omarion's closet that he doesn't want exposed. Oh. So it's best for him not to comment on certain things.
You gotta let it go.
So his baby mama or his ex friend don't put him on blast.
Don't out him. I got you.
Okay. Yep.
All right, good brother. All right, good brother. Thank you for
joining
the Pharaohs Club podcast. What's up?